Oh, look. A golden-throated smallwing warbler. Just one more for exotic bird bingo. I am loving this.
Just split a seam now if I don't die laughing first. Mr. Boogie says there's trouble close at hand. You better pay attention now, 'cause I'm the boogeyman. And if you aren't shaking, there's something very wrong, 'cause this may be the last time you hear the boogie song. Whoa. And I've nothing much to do, I might just cook a special batch of snake and spider stew. And don't you know the one thing that would make it work so nice? A roly-poly Santa Claus to add a little spice. Whoa. 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 Oh. Whoa. Yeah, I'm the Boogie Boogie Man.
Release me now, or you must face the dire consequences. The children are expecting me, so please come to your senses.
Ah, you're joking! You're joking! I can't believe my ears! Would someone shot this fella? I'm drowning in my tears. It's funny, I'm laughing. You really are too much. And now, with your permission, I'm going to do my stuff.
Well, what are you going to do?
I'm going to do the best I can. Much more fun, I must confess, with lives on the line. Not mine, of course, but yours, oh boy. Now let it be just fine.
Release me fast, or you will have to answer for this heinous act.
Oh, brother, you're something. You put me in a spin. You aren't comprehending the position that you're in. It's hopeless. You're finished. You haven't got a prayer. 'Cause I'm Mr. Oogie Boogie, and you ain't going nowhere.
Thank you, Dr. Watson, for letting us keep our home.
Oh, thank you, my dear. I'd like to take the credit, but it belongs to Mr. Holmes.
We are very grateful to you, sir.
My privilege, Miss Savage.